Unclog your arteries with this drink. As we age, we are more prone to cardiovascular problems. There's one effective remedy to help prevent these problems in a natural and cost-effective way that is free of side effects. It is lemon and garlic, which has countless healing properties for several illnesses. This remedy is a traditional recipe used for centuries. What you need is one organic lemon. We will be using this whole lemon, including the lemon peel, since it has tons of vitamins. In fact, it contains about 5 to 10 times more vitamins than the lemon juice. Yep, that's what you've been wasting. Next is to add 1 garlic clove and finally 12 ounces of water, which is equivalent to 1.5 cups. Feel free if you want to add a bit more water. Cut the tips, slice the lemon into pieces, toss the lemon and garlic into the blender or grate it if you prefer. Now, add about 12 ounces of warm water. Adding warm water is most beneficial for your body, especially during the winter time. It's better to have warm liquids to activate and counterbalance your body since it's cold. Also, warm water really activates the garlic and opens up the health benefits. Do not use hot water, and it will break down some of the properties of the garlic. Finally, blend all together. Voila! Both ingredients have purifying and digestive properties that help boost circulation in your body, the elimination of waste, and improve the function of your liver and colon. People familiar with this use this as a cleanse, which is about 4 weeks. If this is your first time, try it out for 1 to 2 weeks on a daily basis, once a day. You will definitely notice some changes within the first week. Do it on an empty stomach first thing in the morning. Some may find it bitter and sour with a burning feeling or slightly harsh, so add some honey if you wish. Garlic is a natural blood thinner. First, consult your doctor if you're already taking medications. Either way, always do your own research before trying anything out. It's only beneficial to understand the healing properties of food by researching on your own. Hope this was helpful and see you next video. Thanks.